is the heart of our story. Golu and Raji, brother and sister. And this was their whole world, this one small carnival. The other performers were their friends, their only family. This was home. On that day before their performance, Raji took her brother aside. "Did you forget, little brother?" she asked him. And she tied a rakhi to his hand. For it was the feast of Raksha Bandhan. Although it was a feast day, they still had coins to earn. So Raji walked on tight ropes and tumbled for the crowd. While Golu told his puppet tales of ancient times when demons walked the lands. A long, long time ago, a demon did penance. For showing such devotion, Brahma blessed him with immortality and a mighty weapon of all. Upon receiving, he united the demons to wage a war. Bhumi Devi urged him to stop. He killed her ruthlessly without thought. This angered Shiva greatly, and he stomped, dividing the continents, and the demons were forever lost. But as he spoke, the skies darkened, and the earth shook, and other figures dressed as demons strode through the crowd. These were not masks. This was not a child's tale. As the demons turned to slaughter, Raji tried to reach her brother. He'd been hurt and he was scared, and she knew she must protect him. But in that moment, Raji failed, for the Garasura demons took Golu from her. Raji, awake, my child.
So sorry, bhai. is this place?
She is so young.
A child. Remember Shiva's words.
It is so much weight to put on the shoulders of a mortal. Is this wood strong enough?
Time will tell.
Her brother and the other children had been seized by the Garasura. I told her that she must be strong. Her journey would be difficult and full of unknowns. I blessed her with the Trishul, my most powerful weapon that Shiva had given to me. This, with Raji's own serenity and strength, would save her brother.
No serenity. Her heart rules her head.
She walks boldly into a dark cave. She leaps chasms. She stands fearless before a goddess.
Har Har Mahadev!
There is fire in her. Yes, it must be tempered. But without that fire, she would have already given up.
Many mortals would not be brave enough to climb.
Our Raji has no fear of heights. Watch. There, see? She is learning to think and to use the skills of her childhood.
It is one thing to climb a pole and quite another to face a demon.
To save her brother, Raji must face the demons. She held the Trishul, and it was a gift of great power. It was blessed by Brahma, Vishnu, and Shiva, and would help her stand against her terrible foe. But it was also a great responsibility. To wield it, she would need strength, courage, and belief.
Have any of you seen my brother? The other guard. Go, now, before they come back. Where are you taking him?
Poor child.
She will find a way. Hear your pulse, the beating of a war drum. Feel your heart quicken. Strength flow through you. Fight, Raji. Be the warrior. Now she will bring an end to him.
Jai Ma!
This door is weaker than the other, and the Trishul is a most versatile weapon. Watch this. She's a circus performer, our Raji. See what she can do. Thank you. The mandala shows each person their past.
There is always a purpose to such visions.
Myself and Kolu.
There. Amrit Bund. The golden nectar. The fruits of a demon kill. Its power will heal your wounds. Shrine to Kali.
Your sister's shrines are fed by violence. Raju can make use of that if she's careful.
Om Shri Mahakalikayai Namaha.
She begins to learn that Vishnu is power.
Oh.
You must admit, she shows promise.
She will need battle skills. That is so true. And they will be sorely tested. But that is not what I meant when I asked if she was strong. Ah, Mahishasura, the shapeshifter, the buffalo demon. Evil incarnate. Yet, without him, you would not have come to be. This is the moment when he was granted the boon by Brahma. No man could kill him. Ah, Mahishasura, the shapeshifter, the buffalo demon. Evil incarnate. Yet, without him, you would not have come to be. This is the moment. And here, Mahishasura seized the heavens. Unkillable, defeating and driving out all the devas, and even Indra himself. Your birth, Durga. The devas knew it was their only chance to create a being capable of destroying their foe. All their power focused into one body, gifted with all their weapons. I wonder what your first thoughts were. Mahishasura at bay, forced to take his true form, the monstrous buffalo. The killing blow struck with the Trishul in your hand. There was no fear on your face. Although Mahishasura had shaken the heavens themselves, the battle light in your eyes, determination on your brow. I knew then what the devas had made, and I knew then what change you would bring to our world.
What has happened here?
She can feel the foulness of this place.
You are surprised? Mahabalasura's demons have warped one of the holy trees of Bhumi Devi. This is why Shiva imprisoned him, to stop such corruption.
What is corruption? All things change.
the tree showed Raji a vision of Golu, of dark clouds and a gathering storm, threatening destruction on the world. And behind it all, a being of great power and malice.
The route is open to the fortress of Jaidar. She's indeed strong, Durga.
She is. I hope she is strong enough to bear what she finds inside. The fortress will be a challenge for her, but she is growing into her power. I think Mahabalasura and his demons will soon regret the capture of her brother.
Beware of too narrow a focus, Durga. If Mahabalasura triumphs here, then what difference will it make in the long view? You must... wonder sometimes that perhaps you may have fallen in love with the human race. Civilizations rise, and then they fall.
I will not see the demons win, nor the twisted mystic who leads them. What he did to Bhumi Devi was a terrible thing. Who knows what Mahabalasura plans now?
I hope that they do not break your heart.
I can't get down there. Golu! Golu! I'm coming!
Humans and fought over by demons until the Great Sundering.
The defenses are strong. More and more creatures face her. Does he know she follows?
I cannot tell the mind of Mahabharata.
That is for Golu.
It is a truly beautiful thing. How did it come to be here?
A gift, Lord Vishnu?
It seems so.
This is a marvel. It is surely a weapon of the gods. Thank you, those who watch over me, for sending me such good fortune.
I am surprised, Lord Vishnu. Your bow is a mighty gift.
The scales must be balanced, must they not? The girl earned her prize.
Thank you. Thank you.
they took the cart. Open! Open up! Let me in! Nothing. What do I do now? You will not keep me from Golu.
Another mandala, another vision of her past.
If she can, unlock the memory.
captured the children? What was their purpose? Had Raji known the truth, she may simply have given up. For this being was utterly ruthless, and the very heavens were at risk.
It is strange, is it not, that such a child should be born of such a bloodline at exactly the time that is needed?
Who can say how such things come about? Ah, see, they have depicted Shakti's first address to us. I still hear her words echo, even now. I am Adi Parashakti. I am the absolute reality. She told us that she, the eternal font of energy, beyond form and limit, had created us to govern the universe as aspects of her power.
Thank you.
not keep me from Golu.
Her love strengthens her purpose.
Thank you.
Remember, bhai, whatever comes to us, Ma Durga will watch over us.
She has always been one of yours. And she's correct. You think too much of this one.
She is important. She holds hope for the mortals of the world. Of course I will watch over her.
It is strange, is it not? That a place of such beauty and intricate design should have been created as a bastion of war?
War is the means they are given to change the world. They only give it the respect that it is due.
War is not the only way.
There, it was Golu. Why did the demons want him? Creature summoned a dark mandala, a portal to another place. Raji rushed to stop them. But the demon chieftain blocked her path. And suddenly Golu was gone.
Squash. question, little insect.
What have you done with Golu?
The demon defeated, the children rushed to thank Raji. But the stone had been weakened by the dark mandala. Perhaps Raji was about to die. Perhaps she had failed. Mystics came. They took Raji's body and they carried it away. As Raji drifted, a vision came to her. Who was that with her brother? What did they want?
Thank you.
She awoke on the boat, and in the far distance, she could see a city. Great kings of the past had fashioned it and had given their lives for it. But now the inhabitants were enthralled to a vast, lurking shadow, stripped of their own will. The guardians blessed Raji, for she was the only hope for these people.
Where am I? What happened? Oh, my brother, you were so close.